Celebrities and dignitaries attend the funeral service for Nancy Reagan. It was held today in California. The services happen at the Ronald Reagan Presidential Library in Simi Valley. Mrs. Reagan died Sunday of congestive heart failure. She was 94 years old. She will be buried at the Presidential Library next to her husband, the late President Ronald Reagan. We'll have more on today's funeral service for Nancy Reagan later in our broadcast.